the Biden administration spent $1 billion of federal emergency management money on migrants. No money for Americans suffering from the hurricane. That's why this happens.
All right, we got to think about getting out of here because this is going to be. James, you all right, bud?
Because I'm. Just put them on your. Because I'm.